let us discuss about ultraviolet rays and their spectrum. Okay, ultraviolet rays. And their spectrum, right? So basically, as all of us know, ultraviolet rays are of three types: A, B, and C. That means ultraviolet A, ultraviolet B, ultraviolet C. The range of wavelength of ultraviolet rays, it ranges from 200 to 400 nanometers. Okay, the wavelength, it ranges from 200 to 400 nanometers. The wavelength of this A, B, C can be remembered by writing this wavelength from backward. That means C, B, A. First, the wavelength of ultraviolet C is from 200 to 290 nanometers. Okay, whereas the wavelength of ultraviolet B is from 290 to 320 nanometers. The wavelength of A is from 320 to 400 nanometers. Okay, first coming to ultraviolet C, as I told you, the wavelength ranges from 200 to 290, right? This 290 wavelength is cut by ozone layer. Means ozone layer will not permit this 290 wavelength. Hence, the percentage of this ultraviolet rays is zero. That means they are not present in sunlight. And this 290 wavelength, it is germicidal. It is germicidal. This is about ultraviolet C. Then ultraviolet B. The wavelength ranges from 290 to 320 nanometers, right? The most adverse effects of ultraviolet rays are due to this ultraviolet B. Okay, most adverse effects of ultraviolet rays are due to ultraviolet B, and they are called sunburn spectrum. This ultraviolet B is called sunburn spectrum. The percentage of this ultraviolet B in ultraviolet spectrum is around 5%. Then moving to ultraviolet A. The wavelength ranges from 320 to 400 nanometers, right? This ultraviolet ray, it comprises around 95% of ultraviolet ray spectrum. This again is of two types, 1 and 2. Okay, the ultraviolet rays 1 and ultraviolet rays A1 and A2. The wavelength of ultraviolet A2 is from 320 to 340 nanometers. Okay, whereas the wavelength of ultraviolet A1 is from 340 to 400 nanometers. Okay, this is about ultraviolet rays.